Good evening. Thanks for joining us this Friday. I'm Naya Gonzalez. A popular event that's brought millions of dollars to our local businesses over the years is making a comeback. KRHC News reporter Rebecca Fiedler has the story.
Bryan-College Station has been chosen as the 2025 host community for the largest amateur athletic competition in the state, known as the Games of Texas. The last time the Texas Amateur Athletic Federation of Games brought this major event to Aggieland in 2019, an influx of 20,000 visitors came to stay for approximately 4 days, with more than $8 million spent in area businesses.
Yeah, we're really excited to be able to showcase some of our new facilities that are coming into the community.
Destination Bryan Business Development Manager Morgan Key says these future games will make major use of up-and-coming area projects.
We'll have esports and pickleball that are going to be taking place at Legends Event Center, but then we'll also have virtual golf that'll be taking place at Big Shots Aggieland, and then we will have rock wall climbing that'll be happening at Stone Cove Climbing that's coming into College Station.
Premier Best Western Sales Director Mallory Hendricks says the hotel industry in Bryan-College Station is always excited for the influx of guests that come with these late summertime sports.
It's a neat time for the hotels. June, we have a lot of sports tournaments. And then July, we all kind of relied on Games of Texas. So when they left College Station, that did hurt us a little bit.
While the games bring a temporary boost in revenue, Hendricks says there are long-term benefits as well.
We get a lot of great feedback, especially about Bryan and downtown Bryan and all the things that there are to do, that these teams, whether it's Games of Texas or any other tournaments, they do come back and they make those into a family vacation.
The games will take place in Corpus Christi next year and head to Brownsville following that, according to the city of Bryan. Reporting in Brazos County, Rebecca Fiedler, KRHD News.
And the last time Bryan-College Station hosted the Games of Texas was in 2019, but the cities have hosted the Games six other times, dating back to 1988. In 2019, the Games were held at a variety of venues and drew over 8,000 athletes and more than 20,000 spectators. In 2019, the Games brought an estimated $8.1 million to the local economy. Next year's Games will be held in Corpus Christi before heading to Brownsville for the 2023-2024 Games. The Games of Texas will be back in Bryan-College Station for the 2025-2026 Games.